Lisa Madigan fought the big banks over mortgage fraud and won.
The purpose was always that, you know, the banks are held responsible for a lot of the destruction that they caused.
She fought the banks for discriminating against African American and Latino borrowers, and she won. In all, Lisa Madigan has forced the banks to pay $2.5 billion in relief to Illinois homeowners, and she's still battling Wall Street.
We will continue to work to hold them accountable.
Lisa Madigan. She never stops fighting for us.